Yes, because I, Cheryl, of Yale Cheryl's Corner. But today, I am in Covington, Kentucky at the Main Strauss, and we are celebrating the Oktoberfest. And if you would like to see a wee little bit of fun with me, I have some clips. If not, push the red button now. Lots of fine jewelry. Oh yeah. Silver. Yes. The eagle is strong. Don't let it fight alone. Nice spoon, huh? Now, if I were still in high school, I would buy those cheerleader earrings. Camera earrings. Pinky would like those.
One for 10, guys.
Oh, yeah. She would like something more special than that, wouldn't she? Miss Couture. Pinky Couture. That's what I like to call her. Pinky.
You guys can mix and match of 1 for 10.
Big zoomer, some chips, and a Coca-Cola. Yes, I did. Now that's a cute cow. A cow! He's drawing a picture. Crafted woodwork. Oops. Nice. Very nice.
You like the map?
Yes. Crafted coasters. Okay. It pulls up and folds back down. Air plants. I want one of those.
Oh, that's neat.
Yeah, those little trees.
I'm sorry, $12.
Funnel cakes. Oh yeah. Gotta get me one of those. Yes, it is. It's the dragon wagon. And there they go. Oh. Oh. Yes. Whee. Whoa, he's getting pretty good. Oh, there he goes. Okay, yeah. Woohoo. Okay, let's one more time. Let's go. Okay, he's gonna do it. He's gonna do it. I know he is. Yes. All right.
And yes, I have a YouTuber to honor today. Yes, I do. Honor or coronate? Coronate. Yeah.
Yes, the legend of the Pied Piper.
Our story of the Pied Piper of Hamelin took place in the 13th century, and as legend has it, a terrible plague of rats had affected the lovely town of Hampshire. No one in all the town knew a cure for this dreadful condition. Then, one day a stranger came to town. The strange man was dressed in brightly colored clothes and sang to the townsfolk, telling of his great skill for ridding the town of the hideous rats. His fee was small. He asked but a penny for each rat he removed. The town council agreed, and the burgomaster, or mayor, told the stranger to proceed with the task.
Astonishing feat was an act of sorcery.
her, felt betrayed, cheated, and with great bitterness, gave warning of a serious evil to come to the people of Hamlet. Little did the townspeople know that music could have cured, not only on rats, but on the children of the city as well. The children, young and old alike, stopped their play and ran forward to follow the piper through the street. They followed through the bundle of monstrosity, the street where no music had ever again been played. The children followed the piper through these gates, from the city to the Seven Hills Land, where they vanished into a moment.